Hello, I'm Cherene Snow and I'm playing Judy. She has been with Joan for like 13 years. She was just diagnosed with ovarian cancer and the outcome is not good. So she's dealing with that. She's someone who's always very much in control, who likes to be very much in control. And so, you know, having this illness is like taking her out of control because she can't stop what's happening.